The most annoying and common thing I get asked about Ramadan is, what? Not even water? And I get asked so often that I honestly think that I might start printing t-shirts that just say, no, not even water, to preempt people before they can even ask that question. Because no, there is no food, there's no drink, not even water, from before sunrise to after sunset. It's a fast. But not an Instagram fast, like it's a proper fast.